Hi, I'm Anand, a data scientist at Gramner. I'll be speaking at JSFU on data visualization in JavaScript. In this session, we'll go through the process of how you can take data from various sources, convert them just using JavaScript into a format that you want, summarize it, represent it on the screen, and display it in a way that works across browsers in an interactive fashion. We'll also cover, if time permits, how you can do some animations and create social network visualizations. As part of this, we'll be using the D3 library and others like Raphael.js if time permits. Hope you enjoy the session. I'll see you at JSFoo.